How you doing, Mr. Pritchett? Good morning.
Morning, how you doing?
Very good. You think it's going to be a good day for Eagle fans?
Yep.
I hope you're right.
I told some fella this morning they ain't going to get whipped their ass once.
Wipe your mouth, Dad. Use your napkin. Are you going to try it again? Why do you insist on doing that? You're drinking your cereal. And you can't be talked out of it. Use your spoon.
She's making rounds every day, ain't she?
Yeah. I'm rarely here at breakfast time. Sometimes on a Saturday. But the hunt for something different isn't easy. And I wore the thrower and the cake that I'll take off. There's only one that was made before she can make it down. Let them two ladies out there. They left. Did they run them out?
They going. I'm in the... As the day begins, Dorothy and Nicole got this one.
A one-of-a-kind dress. Say, I'm going to talk about brides that want to have the most outrageous, most gorgeous, most amazing.
You like that cereal, Dad?
Shock everybody with a wow factor. Sometimes it's just an element that can make it unique. So if you really are able to think outside
the box, when I first came here,